What's up, guys? It's Taylor from MainStreetGamers.com coming at you with the I'm on a Tank achievement guide in Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies Origins DLC. And this achievement is to ride the tank around the map without getting off for 10 gamer score. And so you open up the first area, and then you want to run out towards where that pile that I showed you from the previous video where you can dig it up. And then you want to run out and then by that door, which will take you through another area, and then you buy that door, and then you are out where we started up, where top of the hill, and then you follow through here to open up this area. I think it's you need like 4,000 points total, and then this will take you up to the church where the tank is at. And so the goal of this achievement is to ride around the map. You have to get it back to the church without getting off. And no, you just come over to the church here, and this is where the tank starts, and you purchase it for 500 points, and then I spit it up here, and you just stay on the tank, and you just kill all the zombies that come up to it, and then it's going to stop over here in this bunker where one of the generators are, and now it has to cool down, and it takes 2 minutes to cool down. So the easiest way to do this achievement is to go, obviously, the lowest level as possible, and then what you can actually do is you can keep a zombie and have your other, if you have a buddy playing with you, You can hoard him on here so you don't have to go until he sucks like that, and then you have to kill a zombie and pick him up. And so then you just keep fighting off the zombie horde here as the tank cools down, and it's like 2 minutes for it to cool down. Just keep killing zombies. Watch out, they'll like crawl up on the sides and stuff, but most of them will come from the back. And then once the tank's done cooling down, it costs another 500 points to start it up again. But by this, so it'd start 500, and then at the another way around, you'll need 500. So you'll need a total of 1,000 points, but you'll most likely be killing zombies on the way there, so you don't have to worry about it. And then again, and then I want to show this part off. Oh, quick scope headshot. Take that, zombie. And then they'll just keep following you, and you just keep killing zombies, and keep checking your bag. Speed it up again, a couple more down on here, and then once it enters the church again, it will stop, and your achievement will pop. 10 gamer score, I'm on a tank. Hit that subscribe button, like to just help you out. Plenty more Call of Duty Zombies videos coming your way.